Hey everyone, this is Zach Randolph, and here is my social media profile. My handle is at MacBo50. My location is Memphis, Tennessee. Here's my bio. I went to college at Michigan State for 1 year, got drafted by the Portland Trail Blazers. Other NBA players I follow are Tony Allen, all my teammates, LeBron, Dwight Howard. I follow a little bit of everybody. My go-to move is a left hook.
Randolph, the soft touch.
Zach Randolph's been doing this his whole career.
I grew up watching him in Portland.
Randolph against Odom. Bullies in the middle, hooks it up and in.
His post-up moves, particularly his hook shot, he's still very tough to stop.
Randolph makes his move. It's good! Zach Randolph does it again!
At my position, the toughest opponent to stop is Kevin Garnett.
Garnett.
He's 7 feet. His wingspan is real long, so he's an all-around great player.
KG spins home too.
I got a lot of respect for him as a player and a person. The NBA play that makes me go wild is when a player catches it off the rim and dunks on somebody.
Griffin, oh wow! Incredible rebound putback. Monte Ellis goes up for the flush.
My best NBA moment so far is winning the playoff series against the San Antonio Spurs.
A brilliant performance from Zach Randolph, 31 points, 17 in the fourth quarter. The Grizzlies, for the first time in franchise history, are in the second round of the NBA playoffs.
It's a blue-collar town. I'm a blue-collar player. I mean, I love this city, man. They love me back.
All right, that's a wrap. Follow me in the best season that the Memphis Grizzlies ever had.